In this tornado tag competition tonight, we are going to see Roman Reigns and Solo Sikoa. And they'll have their work cooperating out for them here, dealing with Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn.
We're going to have our work cut out for some commentary with this tornado.
Referee in position.
He is too fresh to have been kept down there.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. With that one.
Up and down. Smack. What a reversal by Reigns.
Heading back to the ring.
Nice clothesline.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Stop after stop after stop.
Putting the boots to an opponent will take the fight out of them in a hurry.
Got him set up in the corner.
Middle rope. Missile drop kick.
Hit the target.
Head like a basketball.
Oh, and a stop. Great counter.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Down with a suplex.
No.
Oh, no. Crash. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk is worth it.
Against Reigns, and it might just pay off.
One response after another, back and forth we go.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Burst out of the barricade.
KO can end this now.
Senton. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Breaks the count.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Knees up, got the knees up at the last second. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Great reversal.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
By Kevin Owens.
Oh, brutal form.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
He'll take things into the ring.
Clothesline to the back of the neck. Wow, lights out.
He's lining him up.
He's got the answer for that one. Launch out to the outside.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed. Playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was. Oh, man. They do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. Going to carry the last bad spot to be in. You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
Well, a lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Oh, colliding with the barricade.
Winding
up. Here he goes for the win. The cover. He stays alive. He stays alive.
Oh, man, what a kick out. Even I have to admit. Reigns is setting up.
These fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a...
Will this be enough?
Kicks out. He still has life. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
A snap man.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
He gets back into the ring.
And there's the takedown.
And Sammy is countered.
He's going to pin this cover.
Uh-oh, going to come out the ring. It's just a matter of time now.
The Geek tap out.
Boom.
Got it. There's the winners of the tag match.
Here are your winners. Roman Reigns and Solo Sikoa.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
In a hectic tornado tag match, these two guys were able to stay focused and come out on top.